Alright, we're doing this. Here we go. Let's see. What am I doing right now? I'm going to the mine. Let's go to the mine. We're gonna try and go 10 floors, so I'm gonna use all of my resources that I have available. Herbs will be randomized on new servers, yeah. Oh yeah, give that to me. Gimme, gimme. Nothing good over there. Floor 75, okay. These are like the little things you gotta do. There we go. There we go. Dude, two geos right away? That's freaking sick. Hell yeah. There we go. Thank you. Come on. Go big or go home. Ain't that the truth? There we go. Come on, take him out. There we go. There we go. We're like rushing all the way down here to get. Come on. Here we go. There we go. Alright, what do we want to get rid of? Ah, let's hurry up and eat this damn carrot. Let's also drop this BS wood. Let's drop this. Let's drop this one piece of coal. Go downstairs. Huh. No. Here we go. Come There we go. Oh my god. How long are you going tonight? Might sneak in a game of Paladins. Probably about an hour longer at most. It is 12:40. We're gonna make it to 1 a.m., but man, we got ourselves some magma geodes. It's friggin' awesome. Alright, that's going. That. Topaz. Alright. Oh, and those. We'll hit OK. Let's go sleep. Yes, let's go to sleep. Oh, we didn't make Buku dollars like I thought we would. Topaz only nets us 160 or 80 for one. Wow. Okay. We're gonna have to get our farm on real soon. Refined quartz. Take those fishes. Take those. Quivering with dark energy. Alright, well, I'll be back after a match. If you're already gone, have a great night, everyone. Much love. Alright, Kalani, you have yourself a good night too, man. I'm gathering data on the correlation between soil alkalinity and crop fructose levels. Long story short, I need a fresh melon from your farm. If you brought me one, I'd be very grateful. Alright, time to go open up our geodes, but we gotta go to that house, the community center first. We have stuff we are putting into the community center as we speak. Bring Demetrius a melon. We got two fish for sure. Let's see, is this one completely done? What did we need? Ah, we need the earth crystal. Okay. So it's over here. Or maybe in here. Oh, that's the money. That's the vault one. Chub. And then we need a void essence somewhere around here. Maybe I did it already. Huh. That's strange. One of these around here needed it. But maybe I did it already. Just maybe. Alright. Let's go to the farm. Let's go out to the ocean. Ah, here we go. Straight south. Let's see, is there anything out here? It's been, what, a day? Yep, it's been a day. Look at you being all crazy, buddy. My son's all upside down. He is out getting his fish on. Now let's go open up some geodes. Geodes. Geo. We got our watering can. Ooh, 5 gold ore? What is that? Fluoropatite. Uh-oh. Obsidian? And some coal. What the fuck? Okay. Go in here. Donate to museum. Oh man, nothing to donate, huh? Okay. Sweet peas for my sweet pea. All right. Hey, Granny. Hey, you. We're not good enough friends with Emily yet. We're adding his Gelati's GC right now because I hadn't done that from the raffle. There we go. So that way I didn't forget. All right, let's see. Gelati's like bank heist. I need something. All right, let's go put this junk away. Abigail may just be like, you know, getting old. Those there, put the muscle in there, coal. Let's see. All right, time to go to bed. Literally. Let's see, here we go. Now let's go to bed. Going to bed early. Oh yeah. There we go. How much does it sell for? 50 apiece, okay. There we go, 21st, our 21st day. Okay, I caught a game key stream. What up, Thorlar? How you doing, buddy? Guys, folks, if you don't know my buddy Thorlar, he's working hard and getting ready to start. He's working on one of his world record pixel arts right now. And then he'll be starting soon, if the goal is met, for his world record breaking Faces of Twitch pixel art, which I'm excited to see that, Thorlar. I'm excited to see that. I can't wait. Slight neck pain, but otherwise good. Woke up to some great news, so I'm happy. Whoa, you woke up to great news. What's the great news, my friend? I hope things are great. And I'm doing amazing, Thorlar. I'm doing amazing, my friend. I'm up for like the next half hour. So you caught me, man. You caught me good. On a good time. Let's see. Dear GameCast, I saw an article about you in the local paper. It sounds like the country life is a good fit for you. I'm so proud of you. Take care, sweetie. Love, Mom. Well, thanks, Mom. Could you please send some more of those friggin' awesome cookies for when we're dungeon running? It'd be amazing. All right. Oh, and we have chili peppers outside. Aw, snap. Chili peppers. Chili peppers. Is this... Yeah, this is our crafting. This is our crafting one. We're gonna put the torches in there, let it organize, and then let's go out here and get these peppers. Again, watering everything. There we go. Oh, is a paper to reveal a secret? Okay. And then the other one is that Twitch finally, after 3 weeks, solved their streams online show as offline issue. Really? Nice, nice. So that fixes that issue. We shouldn't appear as offline anymore. Nice. Nice, man. And that one you can't share, can I ask, is it a Twitch partner thing or is it related to your stream? Like, is it one or the other? It's been so annoying to try and watch streams and having to refresh each stream 2 to 3 times at least before I can watch them. Oh, definitely, man. I totally agree, because that was some major BS, in my opinion, that we even had to go through with that stuff, because it was a total nuisance. I should probably put my water can away, but I'm gonna rush the mine. It's related to the whole of Twitch. So not just me, but everyone. Really? Is it good or bad, Thorlar? Like, it's not hurting non-partners, is it? considering I don't know the news. The hell is that? No! Gold! Let's see. Oh yeah, I'm excited to wake up to great news that hurt others, so likely. Okay, so you're goofing. Okay. I got you, Thorlar. I just wanted to ask if it was gonna hurt non-partners, like, in the aspect of streaming. That's all, because I was, you know, if it's already so tough. Finally. Jeez, man. Wow. Yeah. Kappa means sarcasm. I know, right? Oh, I didn't even see the kappa in there. I didn't even get to finish the sentence. Wow. My great news is just going to be good for everyone. No bad aspects of it. That's really good. Let's see. We'll get up here. Let's take that. Because, I mean, this is pretty well lit. Oh, snap. Some quartz is just laying on the ground. Nope. Get away from me, you thing. And I'll take this gold. Ooh, we got a little pocket of three, too. Oh, my goodness. Really? This. Let's grab all this copper, man. Oh my goodness, this is a nice little spot. Gold. Can I eat it? Yes, I can eat. Magnet ring. Increase your radius for collecting items. Yeah. We'll drop this junk one. We'll trash that, too. And, Whew! These bats are ridiculous. We'll eat that green, that pale algae. Let's get rid of the charcoal. Obsidian edge! Oh my god! Yes! We have a serious sword now, guys. Oh my goodness. plus 10 to crit power, negative 1 to speed, but 30 to 45 damage. That's better than our lead rod club. That is so much better. That's pretty quick, too. All right, we are walking right out of here. I'm done mining. I can't even do anything. I can't pick up anymore. Oh my god. Oh, that's so nice to see that. It's so nice. Oh my goodness. More amethyst. We got rubies. Oh, it's so good. So good. Wow. I am stoked, man. I'm gonna drop this crystal dagger. Oh. Hey, girl, what's up? Today I'm just going to relax and think positively. Yeah? No, we're gonna present Emily with one of these. Let's rush home, pile all these gems into our box for the mayor. Can you sell the crystal dagger? No, unfortunately. But I can lose equipment if I die in the mine. Or, like, I pass. Technically, if you run out of health, you're unconscious and someone finds you. So, you can lose equipment. So, I'm gonna drop all these gems. Plus this monster loot stuff. That stone. All right, we're gonna put all that in there. Let's run into the house. Let's go to our foot locker here at the bed. We're gonna put our sword and club in there. We no longer need to be carrying more than one weapon because we have the obsidian edge here. That thing is amazing. Okay, so that's gonna be there. We're also gonna put this in there, and we can start we can now start keeping copper ore for a good reason, and I'll show you. We can craft bombs. They're extremely useful in the dungeon. Extremely. All right. Okay, let's see. What else do we got in here? Let's hurry up and make that gold bar. Put that away, that away, that away. There we go. Charcoal is also going in there. We have this charcoal kiln. We can't do anything with it. There we go. Alright, it is the summer. Let's put down a huge plot. Because it's only 5:10. Come here. Let's see. Summer seeds, huh? There we go. An assortment of wild summer seeds. Do this. What up? A wild TJ appears. What's up, man? How you doing? Let's create a row of three. All are you, TJ? Yep, that's a scarecrow. You know that one, buddy. Nice.
Where?
Scarecrow.
Where?
On the game.
Scarecrow.
Yep.
Pretty good too,
yep, you know exactly what that one is. One, two, three.
What is that?
Yeah, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Daddy.
Kyle. Two, three.
What's that? What's that? What's that?
Leave it. That's just a bunch of cord, buddy. Leave it.
What's that?
Huh?
What's that?
That's cord. For a microphone. But I already have the microphone, buddy.
Microphone?
Yep, microphone.
Microphone! Microphone!
Yeah, that's a microphone. This is a headset.
What's that? What's that?
Oh, what did I do? No! Well, that one got wasted. I'm good, just getting ready to sleep, smoking a little spliffy. Bye, get ready to sleep. I mean, watch Twitch for 2 more hours and then watch some TV shows for another 3. I know that life, man. I sit back at school and watch a lot of YouTube. Because I have a 5-hour break in between my classes, Tuesdays and Thursdays. I won't have my night class on Tuesday until after spring break. So somewhere after the week of the 21st or 22nd, something like that. That's when my spring break starts, I think. Somewhere in there.
I'm changing your diaper and you're going to bed. I'm tired.
All right, let's get our girl her flower. Let's rush back home real quick. I forgot to grab flowers. So I'm a little bit of an idiot there. We forgot. He's like, surprise, got you, mama. Let's see. We're gonna take that tomato or that mushroom, this, that. You know what? I don't think we'll need all that. I'll keep these on me for the morning when we wake up. That'll be fun. X-Files! Let's see. Do I want to take anything from here? No. Alright. So the flowers are in here, right? Oh, no. Did I take the flowers? I think I did. Yeah, I know. I'm in the way. Don't worry. I think I'm in the way. Let's take that spice berry. We're going to try and give our girl Emily the spice berry.
What was that thing?
Do that. Put those in there. I mean, she is working at the bar. She is bartending right now. I had a question. If you don't mind, how do you do raffles in that shebang? Like spending points. Using the exclamation sound list... Those sounds cost anywhere from 0 to 100 GC. It's a pretty awesome concept and small way to reward users. Yeah. I use DeepBot for Nostalgia Arcade. The other system we have that you can go to, the free system, is AnkBot. A-N-K-H bot. You'll see it on Twitch as AnkHeart. Essentially, that is a free version of what I already have. So if you guys are streaming and just want to be able to have a currency system and a system for giveaways that are put together and for hosting, that is essentially all wrapped into one. I just like how effective DeepBot is, and I know the creator personally, so that's why I use DeepBot. He's a pretty cool guy. Not to mention, me and him should chat left back and forth from time to time when he's not busy. The unfortunate part is he's in Portugal, so he's on the other side of the world, so it makes it really hard to chit-chat a lot. So we kind of just, like, you know, BS on Skype from time to time. It's kind of cool. Not a problem. DeepBot is $5 a month. It's $10 to start for the VIP and everything and to have the system. And then it's $5 a month after that. We like Emily. We like her. We've probably missed her birthday too. That's cheap and well worth the price, honestly. Well, that's the thing. You see, AnkBot does all of the same stuff already. Hi, buddy. Yeah, I'll come with you and take him to bed. Also, folks, let's run an end of stream raffle, folks. Let's run that raffle. This is for...
Get down.
This is going to be for some more GC. We're going to bump this one to 3,500 GC, though, folks. So this is going to be a nice raffle. Should only take 5 minutes. All right, folks, I'll be back. If I ever get into full-time or semi-full-time, I'll give it a try. Nice, a wild DJ appears. Nice, man. All right, we gave our girl a gift. We're going to go home and sleep, hopefully before the clock hits midnight. I don't think we're going to make it, though.
Are you kidding me right now?
What?
I had a shit thing of nails here. There was a lot. Where did they go?
I don't know. I thought they were on the table. Ooh, look at that. Level 6 mining, pickaxe proficiency plus 1. Ooh! Oh man, them stones brought us some serious monies. Oh yeah. What's a bank heist? Bank heist is essentially a way to gamble with the currency here. It allows you to put up some game cartridges, whatever you choose, as Gelati did there. And you can basically gamble them to try and earn more. The more people who enter, the higher the risk and the higher the reward. Currently, all risks are 50%. Literally. Other than that, you can, like... lose a lot of GC. We've had people drop like 300,000 game cartridges because they had no use for them. This was before the sound list and before we started raffling a lot. And essentially, this is what happened. Man, that is serious good stuff, though. All right, folks, I'll be right back. And as soon as I get back, we'll pick our winner. I know it'll be over by then, or at least the raffle will be over by then. So be right back, guys, as I take my son to bed. And we pick our winner. All right, well, I'm not taking them upstairs just yet. Let's hang out and see what we got. We don't even really play. Let's take that out. That can go into the bin. I think I need a well, though. Alright, now I'm taking my son upstairs. Now I'll be right back. Alright. Let's water these plants real quick. And then pick our winner. That sounds like you got him. I'm suddenly reminded of, what is it? Not Meet the Parents. The one with Robert De Niro and the doctor. You want a fresh one? There we go. Oh, we're getting two. Alright, now I'm taking my son to bed, guys. Be right back. And Gelati 13, oh my god, dude, you keep winning. You have 2 minutes to respond in chat, my friend, or we re-roll. Be right back, guys. All right, we're back. Angelotti claims in that 12 seconds. Let's get him his 3,500 tickets. Or, I mean, 3,500 GC. Boom! There we go, folks. And what was I doing? Oh, yeah, I was going to do this. Let's go break our Omni Geode. Crap, I don't have any flowers. Started today with like 7.6 GC. Jeez, man, jeez. Oh, they're gold. Those are friggin' perfect. I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? I don't know, bro. I could really go for delicious wheat. I'll pay you when you bring it. Pam. Makes Pam happy. Oh, it's in 2 days. I can essentially go to the damn store. That's perfect. I can go down here and make a left. Oh. I love animals, Mr. Game Key. If you treat yours well, I'm sure we'll become good friends. Thank you. You're welcome, Marnie. I want to get into your room so I can get the mare's purple undies that are in your bedroom. Yeah, I said it. In your bedroom. It is Monday. Let's see. How we doing with Emily? Whose place is this? Leah's? What? We've got everything. You don't wish that. No, you don't. What up, 0704? How are you doing, buddy? Let's go through like the first 20 floors. Or at least start out on floor 20. 15 should be fine. There we go, we got that Earth Crystal. Here we go. Let's get down here. Haha, yes. Gone fishing. Dang it. We're exhausted. Alright, let's get out of here. We might not make it. Literally. What I'd give to have some fruit just laying out on the ground right now. Two p.m. to 10 a.m. Let's get over there. Let's get over there. No, no, never mind. We're gonna go home. We're gonna go home. I don't think we're gonna make it. I do not think we're gonna make it. But we gotta try though. It's gonna take us like 40. Oh my god, what a time saver. Alright, we're gonna eat the grapes. Alright, time to rush over to the Adventurer's Lodge. See, it only takes us a little bit to get over there. Cave insects, almost. Stuff here. No! Wow, that's still Falcon. Increase knockback by 10%. Increase weapon precision by 10. Crit strike chance by 10. Strike power by 10. Weapon speed, attack. Whoa! That is crazy, man. And there's dark boots, plus 4, plus 2. Ugh. Some serious equipment here. Let's see, it adds 2 to weight, though. Tiller. Time to rush home. Sweet, we're making it home in time. We're making it home in time. Yeah. Level 2 farming. Watering can proficiency. Plus 1 to hoe proficiency. New crafting recipe, stone fence. New crafting recipe, mayonnaise machine. You. New crafting recipe, sprinkler. Oh my god, yes! We can have the sprinkler. It's fine by me, fine by me. Sprinkler, one copper, one iron. Waters four adjacent tiles every morning. Really?
That new mic?
Yeah, I've had this microphone for a little while. The Blue Yeti?
I don't know. Is that what that thing is? It's like a Bali thing?
Yeah, and the thing in front of it, this big black thing, is a pop filter.
You need pop? Like soda pop filter?
No, not a soda pop filter.
Oh.
It's just like for like, it's like for like when you're saying, you know, words with P, D, B, T, like that initial like pop of the word, it'll hit the screen first and it won't have a spike in the microphone.
I don't think I've ever really noticed. Then again, I don't think I really ever say a lot of things with keys. Besides penis, of course. I mean, that gets said a lot, actually. I mean, what? What are you talking about, GameKeep? You're silly. You're silly, you.
Let's see. So what are you up to, man?
Minecraft.
Nice.
I'm actually streaming it. I might have gotten, you know, one or two people over here. But I was just talking about you, and I saw that you were up here. And then I saw you, I was going to link them to the stream, which I did. I saw that microphone thing and just wanted to check it out.
Shinokanchi 6661 joined your channel.
Yeah, I never really, it's funny. I should have, Oh no.
Oh no. Right,
we're gonna put. We'll put the sap in the storage. There we go.
That's pretty awesome.
And I have to start.
Oh, knowing because I can't get in the chat or anything.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It's like, oh.
What up,
Chino?
No,
it's not very nice, but...
How you guys doing tonight?
Not doing bad.
I'm doing fantastic.
That's good to hear.
No, it's fantastic to hear.
But depends on how you want a beer, maybe, doesn't
it? I don't know.
You may be doing fantastic, but it's good for you to hear it. It may not be fantastic for you.
It should be fantastic for you to hear that it is fantastic for me being fantastic right now. Oh, that was fantastic. Pax Prime? What's that?
Place where nerds go. Are you a nerd?
Probably.
Then you should be going.
I need monies for that. I mean, I spent most of mine on trying to get GameKey to be my prostitute. I mean, what? Again, man. Need to get my filter. I'm sorry, GameKey. Can't let that get out in the open. People might get jealous. Again, I do apologize.
They can be jealous. Because they're all peanut butter and jealous.
Wait, I don't think that's the saying.
I found that
peanut
meme.
Butter and jelly.
No, peanut butter and jealous. Like, I found that meme on Facebook, and I was like, oh my god, I'm keeping this.
I'm keeping you, because I love you. More than bunnies.
Oh, man.
It's funny, Zach, brought up one of my sayings, which is, good question, next question. And he said that to me, and I haven't said that in such a long time, that it actually baffled me. I was like, where did he get that from? He's like, oh yeah, I got that from you. It made me remember how I got it. Which I got it from one of my teachers. She actually asked me a question, and I had no idea what she was talking about, so I answered, good question, next question. And then she made me stay after school and said, you're such a smart ass. And she used that exact word. And said that you're talking like a politician. Like, aw. I didn't know if that was a compliment or not.
That's funny.
I don't know if that's a compliment or not. Thing. What about you? How's this StarDew Valley?
StarDew Valley is freaking awesome. If you know Starbound, this is essentially... Okay, the folks who made Starbound basically looked at Terraria and made a way better version of their game. So it's like a space Terraria, but better.
Okay. Well, I know what Terraria is.
Then they took that idea, ran with it, and created this. They've created recently, I think they have a handful of games in the works, but StarDew Valley is their just released on the 26th as a full release. And I gotta say, it's doing really well. I like it. And yeah, it's a big deal for me because I don't...
Looks like... Come on, I know it. I know it, come on. Something Moon. Harbor Moon? No.
Harvest Moon?
It looks like Harvest Moon. It looks like Pokemon graphics with Harvest Moon concept.
Ooh, what ring is that? Oh no, it's Esperite.
Looks like for me at least.
Oh, come on.
What
is that?
I'm not knocking the game or anything.
Dwarvish helm? Oh, and look, we got an Earth Crystal.
Although, Harvest Moon at the time was a really advanced game. I'm talking about the
Thunder
original one,
Egg? Man, some really interesting things here.
Oh, thanks,
tools.
Game Key. I know I'm interesting, but... Oh, no.
Oh, I've never seen the Thunder Egg before. That's a new one on me.
Notice me, Zenpai! Notice me!
I wish
do
that
I have
command
to start twerking
would work.
For you? I'll do it. You know I'll do it.
Oh, jeez.
I'll do it, GameKey, if it'll keep noticing.
Just say notice me, Zenpai.
Notice me, Zenpai! Notice me! No, I'll do it better. Notice me, Zenpai! Notice me! Senpai, please! GameKey, Senpai, please, notice me!
Wait, what the hell is this on the ground? There's a book missing here? Why is it all these books are missing, like...
I don't think he noticed me. I feel like he just walked right over me and saw a book. Oh my god!
Why
you do this to me?
This is weird.
GameKey, me so horny. Me love you long time. And he's a pro at ignoring me. I give him props for that.
He's a pro at ignoring everybody. I mean, you're not seeing the conversations him and Bloodcrow can have.
Yeah, those conversations go a little out there. I'll give it that. They progress to a whole nother level of, you know, what the fuck here in the channel. I haven't actually heard from him in a few days. I'm gonna actually end up.
I haven't seen him in a while.
I'm gonna message him on Skype because he's literally just been off the grid for a few days, and I'm curious if it's like his internet went out or he's just like, I'm done. I am done with the internet. Or if he's working like 80, 90 hours like he was last time.
Him working, that's a myth. You know that, right?
Huh?
I said him working. You know that's a myth, right?
Well, he works at Toyota.
Oh, is that what they're calling drug dealing these days?
Oh, jeez.
Toyota.
See.
Yeah.
See,
that's over
right.
At this furnace.
Oh, guys, I can speak Japanese. Toyota.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, good times. I was there. I had a good time.
You were there? You sure about
that? I was there. I should have brought back a souvenir.
What's that?
We
are the Junimos, keepers of the forest. Okay.
Is that what you are? Okay. Do you boo?
Okay, I can get this.
What is this little dude? He's saying something. Let's chase him.
That's hot.
I don't
it's
know
hot.
What this
I love
dude
it when
is.
People say something and then they just chase him. Oh, that's so hot.
He's breaking out a star. Oh, snap. What's gonna happen? Oh!
By the way, to everybody watching, I don't condone prostitution. Just throwing that out there.
Yes, you do.
No. I respect women. I respect women.
Did your mother make you say that?
Maybe.
I don't.
He doesn't respect women.
Wait.
No, I really don't.
Is this dude gonna follow me everywhere now?
Dude, that's awesome. That little midget thing.
I don't know. It's a Junimo, but I don't know if he's gonna follow me everywhere.
Gamekey, I'll follow you to the
end
of the world.
The room's fixed.
Is the room? The
room
is fixed.
Or
fixed.
Oh snap! Now I know what this is all about. We're fixing this place up, but we have to do all of this stuff. Oh my god, wow, this is gonna be awesome. Yo, I'm here from Zwoozy's channel. Hey, Jesus Alatorre. What's
it's
up, man?
Jeebus. Hi, Jeebus. Dude, I was smack about you, Gamekey. I mean, smack's good, right? Back in my day, we would always get the smack.
Ah,
I was just saying how
this
you helped
stuff.
Me start streaming. And you always loved me. Made me feel good about myself and told me I was pretty. Oh my gosh, I'm getting emotional.
He's so pretty, guys.
You
so pretty.
Some weird people there.
Zwoozy's a good buddy.
Yeah,
hey,
I know.
Zwoozy, are you going to take part in the Warrior Dash in July?
Sure. What day?
It's like July 30th, but it's like $60 entry fee.
Money's not an option. Right?
It's
or
in
not
Michigan.
A problem right now.
It's also in Michigan.
I know that. It's Deb's place.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was at Deb's place.
Well, yeah, that's where we'll probably be staying. I mean, that's where we stayed last time, which was 2-3 years ago.
That's awesome that the Warrior Dash is right there in his hometown. It's pretty fucking awesome.
That's why we go to Michigan. There's one in Ohio, too.
Yeah, that's August, I think, in Columbus.
Still, it's closer. I'm not saying, like, knocking it or anything.
True. I met Dev when we helped Zach move. He's pretty cool.
Zach Moon? Who? What?
When Zach moved.
Oh, what happened? Oh, you met him when Zach moved. Yeah, I helped him the first day.
Wait, weren't you there?
I was there the first day, not the second.
Dang, I was there the second day.
I know. You guys did pretty much jack shit.
Oh.
I think Dev literally didn't do much at all.
I moved all the heavy stuff.
No, you didn't. I moved all of his furniture in.
On day
myth.
One?
That's a myth.
Yes.
He lies.
Well, he got more furniture
bed,
on day two.
His couches. Unless he traded them.
He got more
and
couches
then...
on day two.
Beds and couches aren't that heavy.
No, and then we moved, like, his awkwardly heavy...
Yeah.
thingamajig. His, like, random crap.
His laundry machine and stuff like that was pretty heavy.
That's a laundry machine, it's expected.
What is it, you know, his all solid wood, like...
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
Like, cubby or cabinet, whatever the hell he wants to call that thing. That thing felt heavy, but he had a harder time carrying it than I did. I was like, dang.
The one thing that we had was that, his, like...
There's my girl!
The wrist thing.
There's that it's plate. Like Let's glass. Give him some grapes! No, you better not feel lazy today. You better not.
Oh, I'm feeling lazy, dude. Like, I don't think I'm gonna do anything all day long. Probably gonna sit here and play video games.
Thank you for the follow
Very
there,
cool.
Jesus Alatore. You took the day off work, Jakuro? What, to stream? Oh, it's past 4.
I took the day off work. No, sit still.
Oh, you're still stick. Oh my god, Jakuro. I hope you feel better, bro. I hope you feel better.
Oh, stop.
Oh, we missed it.
The drama.
Dang it,
Total
I missed.
Drama Island.
See. Come on.
Lady was moved to your channel.
See, you feel the same way too. But I honestly don't think we're bothering GameKey at the moment as long as we don't talk about Minecraft too much. But we can talk about how you're dead to me.
Oh! Who's dead? Who's dead to Zwoozy? What happened?
Can you explain the story? Shimon. But she died in Minecraft because of a zombie. She's like, you didn't save me. And I said, it's okay. I don't need you anymore. I have cactus. Cactus is green. Cactus is life.
Oh,
she's
geez.
Like, I died a second time of a broken heart.
Oh, no.
And I was like, you're dead to me. Because she
so
died.
Mean to me.
You died, though. Like, you were dead.
Oh, everyone's getting ready to go to the bar.
Can I come? Can we get chocolate wasted?
This fish is being a dick. Stop it! Let me catch you!
That's what I say to all the men. I mean, what?
Yes! It's a pike!
I don't usually say that.
I don't think I had a pike. Oh! What? I clicked the button.
The length was 21 inches. Holy crap! That thing's huge!
That's what she said.
That's the point of the joke. I said it. That's what she said. I did not push Lady up a platform this time.
He phrases this time.
Trust me, I was there. Trust me, I'm a doctor of death. I'm the runner.
Oh my goodness. Jesus Alatore, my friend, thank you for the follow and the support, my friend. Welcome to the arcade. Welcome, my friend. I didn't realize this whole day we have not had a follow or anything. I didn't even realize I forgot to set my alert system to make sure it would view. It would, like, pop up. Oh, my goodness. I feel like a dick. I'm a noob streamer. I'm a noob. He might as well have signed my death certificates by not saving me from the zombie. That's funny, lady.
It's not me. Where is this death certificate at? We'll sign it. Rest in pepperonis. Lady 3-3-2016. Died at 2:03. Rest in pepperonis.
Stop being a dick,
I might add,
fish! Come on! This
an hour
fish
into that,
is probably a penis.
And I had just respawned. Like, really?
Man, I barely got that little fishy. We're going to the bar. My dude needs a drink. That was a terrible day of fishing.
Dude, who needs to go to the bar when we have the bar at your house?
Oh my goodness. I'm not drinking beer that costs 400 gold pieces. Nope.
Permission to post a link. Is this music?
Oh, go for it.
Alright, yeah, no, it's nothing. Speaking of 303.
Whew. These recipes, ouch, man.
You never trust the hoe.
Forging plus 2?
Right, lady.
Bean hot pot. Woo!
I'll be back.
Can I come?
Let's catch fish, get drunk, and eat pancakes. That sounds like an awesome day. Except for the getting drunk and eating pancakes bit. Unless they're like potato pancakes, like potato cakes, and you know, we've got like onions in there and some peppers in there. Because then I can get down. But if we're eating like pancakes with syrup, I'm not doing it. I can't. It just doesn't go well with beer. If you want me to upgrade your tools, you'll have to give me the correct ore. What? What do you want? Go away. Quit being a douche, bro. Emily, I want to give you something good. I don't have anything. Try and give you a fish, maybe? Maybe not. No, probably not. Let's give you some algae. Dude, I think the NPC bugged out, man. So let me walk out and come back in. Nope, she's
been drunk and eat pancakes.
Oh, that sucks. I think that person bugged out. I don't understand this dwarf's birthday. I don't think I met everybody. Wine, bacon, pancakes.
GameKey, that's really mean to call them dwarves. They're just little people.
Well, it says dwarf's birthday. I've never met the dwarf. I'm a little people. I can be Gimli, man. Gonna work out.
Be quiet, Frodo.
No. I can't be Frodo.
I'm just kidding, you're Bilbo Baggins. Got that beard going on.
Oh boy.
Are you Gandalf? Are you a wizard?
You're a wizard, Harry. Oh snap. They're fixing the mine carts! What's gonna happen?
A double rainbow! What does it mean?
Oh, a double rainbow.
Oh, all awesome. The way across the sky!
I have that as a sound.
What does it mean?
Oh my god, so, double rainbow. Oh, so bright. Alright, let's get over here.
Wait, bank heist? Let's do it! How many things do I have?
Oh,
Did I do it right? Does that have to be lowercase?
This is the end of the stream. I'm glad to have been here. Glad to have had you guys here. So many of you awesome folks have come in today. It has been a lot of fun hanging out, playing some Stardew Valley. And I should have not been up this late, but I've just been having way too much fun.
It's because of me, isn't it? I love you too, Genki. I mean, tell me you weren't going public.
So, all right, guys. Be prepared for the incoming hosts, and remember, you're always gaining GC for being here, so feel free to lurk, lobby. You never know who's going to be broadcasted on our channel, because the hosts change every 30 minutes. The only time you will not see a host is if my power is out, Twitch has messed up, or somehow the internet is just not working properly. So guys, definitely stick around.
Or if the goblins take over the world again.
That could be true. Twitch did fix the offline issue that's been plaguing a lot of streamers, pretty much everyone on Twitch. So, guys, GG to Twitch and their server team. I'm glad they fixed that issue. Now, guys, we will see you tomorrow around 5... No, tomorrow's Thursday. We will see you tomorrow around 9 or, like, 9 to 10 p.m. Watch Twitter for updates. Watch Twitter for updates. Not to mention, if you guys want to see where we got this awesome chair, definitely check out our YouTube where we unbox it, put it together, and kind of chit-chat with the community that watches. We were sharing some life stories, you know, childhood, community memories, favorite video games and movies. All right, Zwoozy, you guys have a good night.
Lady was moved out of your channel.
All right, guys, we will see you all later, and goodbye.